Breaking news, ferry carrying 300 passengers runs aground at Port of Calais in France. A ferry carrying more than 300 people ran aground at the Port of Calais in France in high winds this afternoon. The P&O vessel got into difficulty after it hit a gangway while maneuvering to leave the port on its way to Dover, the company said. Nobody was hurt in the incident though cross-channel traffic has been disrupted. It is believed that the ferry ran aground after a large gust of wind caused it to lose control. A total of 316 people, including 208 passengers, were on board at the time. The vessel is afloat once again after two tugboats were able to pull it back into the sea. P&O said it hopes to transfer passengers onto another ship as soon as possible. The port is currently subject to an orange alert as it deals with 70 miles per hour winds.